As for the second lady, she also reads Surat Yasin 41 times, and she blows over deeds or beet seeds or whatever, and she gives it to people who are stressed. This is an innovation, and believing that these beads or seeds or whatever can help you would be considered minor shirk if you thought that these are means of Allah's help to you. But if you think that they're beneficial by themselves, then this is major shirk that takes a person out of the fold of Islam.